You better brace yourself for some bad news.
I'm held hostage by evildoers and false prophets, tortured with Christianity, trying to maintain my sanity. Technology, the devil's too used to fool. Satanically, fallacies, fallen angels oversee. Human casualties happen more rapidly through drone warfare. The Red Scare, plague your water and air. Chances are rare to survive, so prepare. Radiation fallout, mental bondage. You scream a call out for Jesus, grabbing your cross, bagging and bleeding. For deliverance, no man is innocent. For the blood of Christ was never spilt. It was Judas on the crucifix. For history's foul, a Roman Empire running wild. The devil himself control the world. You wonder how to escape this hell on earth. FEMA plotting my demise. Baptized in European culture is a curse.
Now I'm stuck in between two worlds. Now I'm stuck in between two worlds.
Throughout the canals of life, I journey from triple night. I ride the ignite, cells to don't react right to a mid-flight. I got caught up with the hype, masking to the core, but sometimes look like a dyke, you won't get it right. So I say feel overtly feminine, for if there's truly power in my melanin, then why do I need psychotic medicine? In largest doses of religion, reiterate our legion to electron-based entities who aim to annihilate, corrupting my environment so they can properly gestate. Unholy balance that simply creates the worst hell. If we a team, let's drop or I go for duff. Another shattered memory, martyred photo on the shelf. I'ma break out of this crate that strives to denigrate the glow of my mind state. Even though my fate predicates my being great, it all seems pretend as my elements apprehend my confidence and concave my spiritual lens. Fast to be cleansed, but that won't be the end as I transcend most of my peers. Yet I overlove my people, so when self-assets to others aid, disappointment be the sequel. A deity among men who follow a man, and as my glow expands, it yank me back under the hand. Invisible, but its partiality leaves us divisible. If the doctor says ye are gods, it pertains each human participle. Yet some deny the article, for they have amassed their particles, intimidated by my command of molecules. So now I'm equivalent to their ridicule. It's pitiful. I let toxic saliva anoint my holy temple, to the point every block trembles when the bass kicks and ride over the cymbals. That mean nothing, for thought pattern is more important than line for line recital. My vital stats improve as I eradicate my captivity in the middle state.
Now I'm stuck in between two worlds. 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 In between two worlds. Between two worlds.
Does it for today. You can get up.